I am just getting up to speed here. So Valentina's father was Ulrich Vogel, lead scientist at Project End Station? I can feel the plot thickening.
That plot is her belief that her father hid a Nazi army in the Dark Ether. And that she has a blood oath to unleash it upon the world. Get the power on in this district. That's step one to stopping her.
You got your comeuppance. I'm ready to dish it out.